Do I need to wield it? How'd you get down? No. I want to see its stats. Okay, there we go. What can I put on? 14, 14, 0, 0. With a B scaling in dexterity. Right, so I have what the hell do I have? Okay, I gotta move me. I gotta move my damn camera. Give me a second. Move my damn camera. Transfer. There we go. Okay, so now, what do I have? I have strength 13, dexterity 10. And I need I need a 14 strength and 14 dex. And my dexterity is 10. So I need 4 more levels. Yes, I should. I'll continue to the boat. Yeah, and this gets you. One shield. Yeah, so I have to run, and I have to get in there before they find me. Oh! God! No! Fuck! Yeah, so I'll... No! Okay, there was the tree. No way in hell. No! My souls! Get... Great. I lost everything. Lost everything I had. Do I have any soul items? Three souls of lost undead. Actually, do I have enough? Do I have enough to just go to this bonfire and level up? Just enough to use the katana. Okay, so I need 14. Right, so no, I don't want to leave. So, what the hell? Actually, I can just kill those guys again. Play with fire. Fine. Transporting. Oh. I'm gonna go and get to the Undead Burg bonfire now. Since the war up enough here. Yeah, I think it's up here. Yeah. Man. That is where I get one shield. Right. Do I have any items? No. I don't have any items that would let me... I'm gonna try to go a bit further. No! Idiot! Oh my god. Imbecile. Imbecile. Yeah, because this gets you gold pilot. Oh, goddamn. No! Estus! Estus, I said. Estus. And permanently. Oh. God damn. No! No! Oh my god, the black knight is right behind me. Oh, Jesus. What the? No, no! survive that. I got in here. What the? No! My souls! Damn you, Taurus Demon. Damn you, Undead Burg. Take these guys out just to get more souls. Thank you. I won't be right back. There's no enemies around here, I don't think. I will be right back. Actually, no, I'll finish this. Oh yeah, his trap will be gone, but he'll still be there. Right back. Hopefully nothing kills me while I'm gone. Hello everyone, I'm back. Right, let's go kill ourselves the Taurus Demon. I got four Estus, I got seven fireballs, I got a hand axe. I should be damn good. Make that three has to say. I had to top myself off. Right. Take out the archers. Demon's gonna spawn in. I'm gonna turn around and run. Go up! Walk on and jump. Getcha! More fireballs. Burn this damn demon to ash. Fireballs, and next time. There we go. Taurus Demon is dead. Yeah, I know what I'm doing now.
Hello. You don't
look
far from
it.
I am Solaire of Actura.
It is
Solaire. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. Do you find that strange? Well, you should.
Not really.
No need to hide your reaction. I get that before.
Right.
Oh, aha. So I didn't scare you.
Nope.
I have a proposition, if you have a moment.
Yep.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with horrors, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Yep.
It pleases me greatly. Well then, take this.
Right.
We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind.
Hey. Spent my souls before, but so be it. Go! No! Fuck. I got knocked down good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Shit. There we go. I'm gonna stick around to deal with all these dipshits. No! Safe. Thank you. No, no, no. Esther. Come on over here. Chuck. Come on over. Again. you. Oh, you have my souls. You jerk. Now is this... Taurus Demon is dead. Oh shit, Altus. Shit. God, but you get shitheads. Alrighty. Yeah. God, but you got your shitheads. Oh, there's a ladder. Alright. This demon is dead. Okay. I need as much fucking help as I can get. Okay, and... I am going to run. Right? Now! Don't want him no stamina to make it. Fuck me. Oh. Yes. Oh, thank you. Thank you. And now... Now that I'm here, I'll spend my souls. Alright, 14 I need. Alright. Okay, so I have... Okay, so I have... I'll put 2 and 2 dexterity for now, and 1 into faith. Because I need to get my faith up 25. Oh, sure, I do vitality for now. Yeah, vitality. I'll grind for faith later. Now, there's a path to get you back here. Yep, these steps. These are the steps I want. Because they will lead me. Okay, I forget. How do I get the undead? How do I get the shortcut to the undead burg? Come on, you jerk. You're done. Okay, yeah, this is it. Fucking massive poison. Jesus. Shit. Do I have enough? Do I have enough esters to outlast the poison? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I think. Yeah, this is the parish. But that gate is shut right, so I gotta go back around. Rats are dead. Horses are dead. To hell with this. Yeah, this is the Reaper that I needed. Yeah. I forgot about that entirely. Right, so now I should be able to okay. Yeah. I'm just trying something. And switch up my items. And I change my hand axe. To the Uchi.
Right.
So let's see. Let's see what kind of moves this thing has. Right? Okay, so I want those two other items. Quite more. Jesus! I need to figure out this way. Christ. Yeah. And yeah, that's what I wanted. Anyway. Streaming for let's see, I've been streaming for 2 hours, so I think I'm going to call that a day. I've killed the Taurus Demon, I've got Uchi Katana, and I've got stats to use it, more importantly. So I think I'm going to call that a day. I'm gonna rest here.